Hey guys, welcome back to JQ's World. Today I'm going to continue playing Cuphead.
Well, Cuphead and his pal Mugman, they like to roll the dice. By chance they came on Devil's Game, and gosh, they paid the price. And now they're fighting for their lives on a mission fraught with dread. And if they proceed but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their heads.
Wow, that was specific. Alrighty, here we go. So I'm going to continue playing this bloody game because unfortunately everyone loves me suffering playing this game. And this time someone challenged me to not put it on simple mode, put it on regular, but regardless what mode you put it, it's still fucking hard. Alright, so this level is done with. Alright. Mr. Axe, who are you? Alright, I might go there, but first things first, let me just look around. If you don't mind. Is there anything around this grass? I think not. Oh, there's a lady fishing. Hey, lady! Alright, let me go inside this house. Please tell me I'm not challenging anything or finding anything right now. It's just a museum with artifacts and shit. I really don't like this loading time.
Here's a real high-class belt. Here goes.
Why can't I shoot? No shit, I'm dead, but I couldn't even shoot.
Good day for a well battle.
Alright, here we go. What the fuck? They're not dying!
A great slam and then some. It's on!
Oh, didn't say that. Dude, how long? Okay, here comes this bullshit right now. Bro, this is getting annoying. It's not even fun at this point. Thank God, what's inside this shit? There better be something really cool inside here. I'm gonna fucking lose my shit. Okay, bitch, you better have some money right now if I can buy some upgrades. You better pull out that fucking money right now. Okay, let me see this wonderful gift. Come on, let me see what you got. Super move, okay. Okay, gotcha. Alright, coolio. Well, good, I'll keep it. Alright, fish, I did your dirty work. Hey, look, there's a little thief right there. I wonder if I can go back and beat the crap out of him. Hey, you. Damn it. Alright, here you go. I'm gonna do regular. Danny. You want me to do regular? This fucking regular right now. Oh, come on. The boss not already? Fuck, I wasn't even ready. Where you going, bro? Oh, shit. Oh, God, you became a big-ass thing. And I died. I was so close.
Here's a real high-class bout. You're up.
Die. The red one does more damage than anything. Oh my god, he has another form? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Come on, die! Fuck! I was so close! I bet you I was right next to the end. Yep, I was right fucking there. God damn it. Good, I defeated this form. The final form. Come on. Ooh. What the fuck was that? I find this something cool and I didn't even fucking touch him. Die already. Bro, die. Finally. Oh my god. What was that special though? I want to do that again. That shit looked amazing. I get a B minus, I don't care. I wasn't really good in high school, so a B minus is really good for me. Alright. Hey you, you got my money? Who are you? Hold on, before I even decide to do that, I still got a lot of things to do. Let me go in here. Let me see if I can buy some new upgrades. Maybe there might be a way to increase my HP. What we got here? Extra points to add additional points and lightly weaken your attack power. Oh, that seems stupid. B Medium range, good damage with lower fire range. No. You will not take damage during a dash. A great defense mag. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, let me just hold attack to increase damage. No rapid fire. Kinda like this one. Oh, this is. I wanted that. Oh fuck, and I gotta come back for money now. The worst part of it all, you can't even grab these damn good items. You have to, I mean, I can't go back to a level and collect coins. No, once you waste the coins, that's it, it's gone. That's not fair. Alright, here we go. What's this? Alright, there you go. This is my dashing ability, so once I dash, I don't take any damage at all. Alright, so I did all this, I came here, I got rid of your problem with your bank. I mean, whatever the fuck that was. Alright, so let me go where this guy is at. Alright, you say you had a problem with your bush? Bush. Let me go fix the problem. Here you go, regular again. Oh, fuck me. Oh, Jesus, man. Okay, the pattern here. Oh my god, I'm not even fucking close. The pattern here is gonna be really fucking hard. Fuck. Dude! Oh my god, that fucking orange thing, man. A great slam and then stop. I beat two levels now, this fucking plan is gonna give me a fucking problem. Fortunately, I can't touch that and I can't kill. Oh, maybe when it opens his mouth. No, why did you went down? Why the fuck did you go down, bro? Yeah, the dashing doesn't take any fucking problem is all his projectile. I can't even fucking, how do I say it, destroy it. Dodge none of his projectiles. This match will get red hot. It's on. I like how I'm doing it. This one does more damage. What the fuck, man? Oh my fucking god. I don't even know why I'm fucking trying anymore. Oh my god. Alright, come on, come on, come on. We got this, we got this. Good, we got rid of the problem. It comes back. The slipper. I hit it! Oh my... I was so fucking close, and I hit it. I fucking hit it.
Here's a real high-class belt. You're up!
Alright. Hold on to your beat. That's what I'm gonna tell you. Hold it on. Hold on to your special. Because I think your special will do a lot of fucking damage. Oh my fucking god. Oh my... No, just die, just die, just die. That's all fucking point. There's no fucking point.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up!
Oh my god, why did you jump? Why did the fuck... Oh my god, they're already starting with this bullshit. I can't even double jump through. I had double jump ready, it'll be fucking good. Oh my fucking god. Everything I touch hurts me.
A great slam and then stop. It's on.
If I didn't do that C-tar, I wouldn't have known. Hit him. Oh my god, I should have killed them. What was the point of the special then? What was the point of grabbing the fucking cup if the cup does not do fucking anything? It just doesn't. Alrighty guys, if you enjoyed this, please comment and subscribe to JQ's World. If you guys have any suggestion what game I should play, leave it in the comment below. Alrighty guys, take care, have a good night, and I'll see you soon.